Oscar Project Fame 5. Tonight, we're making history as we're now for the very first time in Burundi.
Welcome to Burundi!
Judging in Burundi is Judge Ian. Musician Magloire Nibigirwe. Orchestra conductor Leonce Ngabo.
I don't know much about music in this region, but I know and I expect, just like in most African countries, we're going to have people who can sing.
It has project this idea sang. Kwa kuwa watu vijana wengi wana dream na East African community tunaingia ndani wanataka kuwapata. Sasa hii imewasaidia sana kwa kuwa music integration my region yet task kufanya kitu kikubwa sana.
We have new songs about hope, about expectation, about a new vision to develop our country, and that's very positive that I like it.
Signing in to be the very first contestant from Burundi is 22-year-old student Pacific. Good luck.
I was born in a province called Gitega in the late 1989. Music runs in my vein, in my blood. When I sleep, I dream about music. This is why I came here.
Okay, you've heard him?
I say yes.
Yes.
Pacifique takes Burundi's first ever yes. Can this new country show us how it's done?
I am.
Show me the
way I can go. Chiki bae.
My
angel,
you
have
to test me.
Asante.
No.
No. Asante. No.
Tell me, girl, and you can say that the word I juggles heaven said. I didn't skip them to say yes because you're mature, my girl. And then my water will say yes. And the way fear as I always need the paradise, girl.
Let us say no.
No, thank you.
You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around.
Call it no?
No.
No. Thank you.
Please care for, boost to soleil, for me, debout, et de courage, le coquet chanter. Les jours pareils.
No.
No.
No. Asante.
Colo, colola. Mama colola, colola. Embedodo, embedodo. Imelala muchangani. Embedodo, embedodo. Imelala muchangani.
Akwambia uendelee kuimba na uendelee kuchora. Lakini kwa mara hii, hapana.
How could you, Ian? So cruel.
I'm a musician from Burundi. I'm born in Burundi, but now I live in America, Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm doing music.
Ismail?
Yes.
Go ahead, start.
I respect you, you respect me. To live it together, respect you, you respect me. To stay together, respect you, you respect me. To walk it together,
again. Stay side by side.
Who wrote that song?
It's my song. It's my original song.
Clearly.
Yes.
Yes. Scarlett?
Yes.
Yes.
Seriously?
Seriously?
The show has very many styles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes. It's not just one style.
You are mainly in reggae. Can you find sing another song in another style?
Yes. Nakupenda tena sana.
His style is just the same.
Mm-hmm.
It is the same throughout.
No. Sorry. No.
Thank you. No.
Thank you. I'm happy and appreciate for everything. Taska to come Burundi to support a musician.
My name is Gabriel Mujimbele and I'm come from Burundi. In my family we are four children, two girls and two boys. And I'm the last one in the family. My mother always told me, nothing is impossible.
Go ahead.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
Call it?
Yes.
Yes.
Again?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm very happy to know that I'm going to be in the competition. And yes, it was good. It was, yes, exciting. My mom will be proud of me.
So Ian's not impressed with Burundi. Will he ever agree with his co-judges?
Yes.
Yes, Mbili.
One thing you can be sure of, I'll never ask you more than your love.
I got yes.
For me, it's yes.
You have two yeses.
Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one?
Yes.
Yes.
And I say yes as well.
My name is Samantha Zeimana. I'm from Burundi and my family lives here. My father is a journalist. My mother doesn't live anymore. She died 11 years ago. I sing since 2004 and in 2011 and 2010 I sang in embassies about their national ceremonies. They used to invite me to sing their national anthem.
Went to the one who tried to hurt me, we goodbye, did I crumble? You think I lay down and die alone? I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'm still alive. I've got all my life to live, I've got all my love to give. That survive, I will survive. Hey!
Whoa! Very, very good. You are the best I have heard today.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you.
Let's call it.
Yes.
Yes.
A big yes.
Yes.
Finally, Ian's trip to Burundi is worth it. Coming up, we're heading to Nakuru in Kenya.
Neshombo temi, neshombo.
Life, oh life, oh life.
Onayat, baby, we would say. To Anayla, we would say.
Oh, not a superstar.
you're back with Tusker Project Fame 5. Off to Nakuru in Kenya now. But we're not game spotting today. No, we want to go talent spotting.
Tusker Project Fame Season 5. Welcome to Nakuru.
Making up the judging team in Nakuru is singer Atemi Oyungu. Music teacher Jimmy Goko. And music producer Chris Adwar.
Sisi Nakuru.
My name is Peter Wambugu, aka Young P. I came at around 5:45. Yeah, I was really prepared for this. I've tried many times, and I believe this time is mine. I'm telling you, it's mine.
Can Peter make it through to the next level this time?
What are you going to sing today, Peter?
I'm going to sing I Need You by Mark Anthony, and yeah.
Okay. Proceed.
From the day that I met you, girl, I knew that your love would be everything I wanted in my life. From the moment you spoke my name, I knew everything has changed. Because of you, I felt my heart would be complete. Oh, baby, I need you. For the rest of my life, girl, I need you. To make everything right, girl, I love you. And I'll never deny that I need you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I think for me, it's a no. Yeah.
For me, the competition is going to be really tough, so I'm sorry, I have to say no.
Disappointment again for Peter. Can Edwin sail away with the right decision?
All right, let's hear.
Mpita njia, asante ake mateke, kwako hatoka milele. Mpita njia, asante ake mateke, kwako hatoka milele.
Thank you.
Yeah, but I'm sorry, I'm going to have to say no.
Edwin, you pitched your song so high. I'm afraid I'm going to vote no.
Okay, Edwin, sorry, two no's.
Please let me sing another, please.
No, but thank you
please,
so much
please,
for coming. We've
please,
made a decision.
You,
we've
please,
made a decision.
Please,
oh, Lord.
But what do you think will be different if you
sing another song? What is going to be
different?
You think
it will change our mind?
Because you've given us the best.
I'm sorry, there will be tougher competition.
Yeah, so thank you for coming, but the vote is no.
From the day that I met you, girl, I knew that your love would be everything I ever wanted in my life.
I have to say no, but thank you for the entertainment.
I'm afraid of the dark, especially when I'm in a park and there's no one else around. Ooh, I get the shivers, I don't want to see a ghost. This is sight that I fear most. I'd rather have a piece of toast. What the evening news, life, oh life, oh life, oh life. Do, 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 do.
Thank you, Francis. Man, for me, it's a no.
If our love was a fairy tale, I would charge in and rescue you. On a yacht, baby, we would sail to an island. We said, I do, and even love. I'm sorry.
I expected some. So I'll say no.
Remind me your name, please.
My name?
Yeah.
My name is Atemi.
Neshombo temi, neshombo, neshombo temi, neshombo, neteme. Pardon. Can I start again?
Yeah.
Please do.
Are you laughing because I'm good, or?
No.
Okay, well, let me start. Neshombo temi, neshombo, neshombo temi, neshombo, neshombo temi, neshombo, hulichinga mukongo.
What does that song mean? Maybe you've insulted me.
No, I'm not. I'm saying you're beautiful.
That's true.
We'll carry you on the back.
You carry me on your back?
Yeah.
Okay, do you have another song you can sing for us, a different one?
Another one?
Yeah.
Kweli Musa uliponioa. Nilinono kama nguruwe ya Kariobangi.
Good. How do you think you did?
Fantastic.
Oh yeah?
It's good that you believe in yourself.
And you?
I'm sorry, Joe. I have to vote no.
I'm also voting no.
You're entertaining, but no.
They tell me I'm an entertainer, not a singer. But at least I have a talent, I can entertain.
That's the spirit, Joel. Stay positive. Now, will the singers in Nakuru be hiding behind their guitars?
And let your moon come shining in, into our lives again, saying, ooh, been a long, long time. Still I gotta get through to you, girl, on time, on time. Say, I want to give you some love. Oh yeah, I wanna give you some good love.
You made Chris sing. I like you.
Absolutely. Yes.
Yes, yes.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
I say yes.
Nakama urebiki. Nambona ujasema. Hili niweze rekebisha.
I'll vote yes.
My name is Doreen. I'm from Nyahururu. I came to try to see if I can make it to the academy. Because I've always wanted to be in the company of people who are as passionate about music as I am. I want to be an inspiration to people like me. Small town girls. Yeah, and I want to make music that touches people's hearts. Not just music, but conscious music. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Okay.